Welcome to another in my Explain series. Bite-sized short videos explaining parts of my carp fishing. Today we're going to be looking at my go-to hook and knot. This end rig is my go-to for all carp fishing at present. So let's get started. I need my glasses. So we've got a suitable line. Section, hopefully the line's thick enough that we can all see. A trusty size 8 barbless hide. Wide gear hook. So here we go. First part of the knot is simply a tucked half blood through the eye the tag around the main line through the eye, sorry, through the loop in the end of the line. Took back through, dampened. Then pull down tight. It's essential that the knot is pulled down tight, jamming the tail within the knot. That leaves us with tail. In this instance, I like to thread it back through the eye in the hook, and then using a lighter I'll melt the tail. Using the metal of the lighter I'll blob that melted tail so it doesn't come back through the eye of the hook. that blob. Isn't taking a lot of weight, it's just whatever we have on this D. It may be a bait spike, it may be an elastic for my bread rig, it may be attachment for a hairy boilie. So that's my go-to carp rig. Hope you found it useful. Join me again soon. Thanks for watching.